Video camera called an arthroscope to see inside here.